Today we're going to talk about the most important thing anyone has ever said to you. Are you ready for this? I'm using the physicality to tap into something spiritual. What is the definition of success? And once you've worked this out, then you can live a successful, meaningful life. Improve yourself, improve the world. Perfect yourself, perfect the world. Do good, be good. This is a complete shift in my idea of what Judaism is all about.